Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Each day we manage landfill sites for non-hazardous waste and collect the biogas they produce. By transforming this biogas into electricity and heat, we turn waste into a significant source of renewable energy. Here's how and why at a glance. Household and industrial waste that is not recycled or recovered elsewhere is brought to the landfill site by truck. The waste is weighed and checked to make sure it is not dangerous in any way. It is then taken to a landfill cell. The design and location of these cells are thoroughly studied beforehand to make sure the environment is protected. Depending on the nature of the ground, the base and sides of each cell may be reinforced with an impermeable mineral layer. Then the cell is lined with watertight membranes to keep the waste mass contained. Waste is deposited in a cell in operation, then spread out and compacted. This operation is repeated, so the layers become increasingly dense as they accumulate. The rainwater that percolates through the waste forms a liquid known as leachate, which is drained off and treated. After a cell is filled to capacity, it is closed and covered with a layer of soil that is planted to ensure the site blends into its natural surroundings. The cell's environmental impact is monitored for several decades. Inside the airtight cell, an absence of oxygen causes the organic waste materials to ferment, a natural process that creates a large buildup of biogas, made up of a mixture of methane, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, and oxygen. This biogas is captured by a network of vertical and horizontal wells that crisscross the layers of waste. It can then be used in a local industrial process or conveyed to a cogeneration plant. Next, the biogas is purified before being burned to fuel combustion engines. The combustion heat pushes a set of pistons, which in turn drive an alternator. This alternator produces electricity. Some is used on site and the rest is delivered to the high voltage national grid. Residual heat from combustion can be transferred by heat exchanger to a nearby district heating network or to an industrial or agricultural facility. Capturing and utilizing biogas from landfill waste means less methane is released into the atmosphere, so it contributes to combating climate change as well as preserving resources.